Guys, what's poppin' today? This video is probably gonna take a couple weeks to record, so I don't know when this video is gonna be up, but today's December 1st. And recently I've been looking at Peyton Garcia's Instagram account, and I've thought it'd be really funny to recreate these pictures. So that's what I'm gonna do. Alright guys, so we're in my bathroom now. He kinda like just has like one line to his face, but that's too bright. Okay, so it's kinda like that. But I can't just like pull it here, can I? I'm just gonna take a screenshot off this video. Alright, so we're here photoshopping my face. And you can see it's sort of starting to look like Peyton's face. I think it looks pretty fancy. I look like a moon, but like... Alright guys, what's up? Today is... December 7th, so I decided to change up this video a little bit. Instead of doing all Peyton's pictures, because he has a lot of pictures, I decided just to do a couple of my friend's pictures. So, let's get to it. So, we're at In-N-Out. We just bought our food. We're recreating this picture right here. So, yeah, it'll be pretty awesome. We finally got our burger. And the picture, she just kind of looks like she's like... Or she's just like... So, just...
Okay,
this next picture I'm creating is a picture by Ryan Trahan. He's my favorite YouTuber, so, you know, why don't I recreate one of his pictures? He's kind of, like, against the wall. Like, I know there's kind of, like, a bush right here and kind of, like, a pillar right here. And a goalpost right there, but, I mean, the picture, it only shows so much. Another thing is the white fence. Unfortunately, in Vegas, there's bricks instead of fences. Oh, yeah, also he, like, tucks in his... I need to kind of like pull it up, yeah, like that. Look like a nerd. Dude, it's so loud out here. Jeez. Alright, so he's looking this way and he's like... Whatever, hopefully it's good enough. Kaboom! I re-looked at the footage and I just look stupid, so let's try this again. So he's more like... That's all I got. Can't be as cool as some people. You know. Alright, it's the next morning now. I don't think I'll have time to redo the other pictures, so we're just going to rate the ones I already did. Right here is the original picture. So this is Peyton's picture. And this is my picture. I think I actually did pretty decent. I noticed after I redid the picture that he actually didn't use Photoshop at all. Like, you can kind of see his shoulder. He just... I honestly don't know how you did it, Peyton. You're a genius at photography. That's that. I give it like a 8 out of 10, because also the shadow's on the wrong side of my face, but hey, it got the point across. And now we are going to do Ellie's picture. And guys, just because she's the only girl in this video does not mean she's my girlfriend. Do not think that. I don't know what it is with like one girl in someone's video and then everyone's like, hey, she's your girlfriend! Guys. Honestly, I just saw her picture and I thought it was cool. So this is her picture and this is my picture. I give it like 8 out of 10. We didn't have the same background because her background's like the windows. My background is like someone's family. Yeah, they're pretty similar, but you know, you can't get them perfect. And now Ryan Trahan's picture. Ryan Trahan, I hope you see this video because I really respect you and what you're doing. I did so bad on this picture. It's so hard with these kind of videos because I don't really see like what's going on when I'm recording, because I record with my phone, so I can't just like flip around the screen. I would like look at the picture and then I try to remember what the picture was. Here's Ryan Trahan's picture. Here's my picture. I think there's many problems. One, obviously, I said in the recording, I don't have a white fence. No one here has a white fence, because that's how Vegas is. His face looks cool. My face looks stupid. And what he's doing is, he's like... crap, I can't remember. But I'm like faced the wrong way, because I'm like this. He's more like... He's more like... I don't know. He's the other direction, and I'm not, so that's a problem. Yeah, I just like stupid, so I really give myself like a 4 out of 10. I will say, the only good thing I did about this picture was I tucked in my shirt. So, heck yeah. like a boss. I'm glad you guys watched this video. I hope you liked it. Sorry it took a couple weeks. I really hope you guys would consider subscribing, because it does, as you see, it does take a long time to make these videos. You know, it really means a lot to me if you would subscribe. Ryan Trahan, I hope you see this video. So, please, everyone, send this video to Ryan Trahan, and hopefully he will find it. He's not gonna see it. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. See you later.